All right, well, we're out here having a little more winter fun with the quad and snowboards. Looks like the boys have set up a jump here with a rail. Here we go. Yeah, they're still figuring this out. They are having a lot of fun, so we're going to be getting some more snow too tonight. They're expecting a couple inches, and then through the day tomorrow, Monday, we're supposed to get up to about 6 or 8 inches, I've been hearing, so we'll see. Anyways, that's what's going on around here. Not much, just having fun outside. Trying to make the best of the cold weather.
Hey, the sun's coming out. Woohoo!
Alright, here comes Austin. The pro at this. Go. Yeah, he made it. Alright, I got it. You didn't fall that time. Spotter. Oh, a little wet through there. It's almost like wakeboarding. Ha 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 ha!
How was wakeboarding?
A little wakeboarding tiring? All right, we'll go get Luke. All right, slow. Here, hold up. Hold up. Okay. This trail's a little skinny through here. Big bumps. Oh, there goes Luke. And there goes Austin. Took them both down. Guys, I almost pitched off on that one. I gotta really hang on. Sitting backwards on the seat's not a real easy job here. Oh, that was close. There goes Luke. All right, we gotta pick up Austin here.